Let's paint this plain brown wicker basket using three different colors: White Swan, Gravel Road, Letterpress Gray, all from Debbie's Design Diary DIY paint. I used White Swan first as my base coat to cover up all of the brown wicker. Then I used the Gravel Road and the Letterpress Gray to dry brush just to give me some depth and dimension so it didn't look so flat. I used an old cheap chip brush to do this. This is a really super quick and easy project. Follow me for more.